इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक पोटेंशियल एंड कैपेसिटेंस ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 7. सो वी हैव टू डिस्क्राइब द पोटेंशियल ड्यू टू डाइपोल ऑन एन एक्सियल पोजीशन. सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू ड्रॉ ए डाइपोल. दिस इज द डाइपोल, दिस इज अ डाइपोल, एंड वी हैव टू नो दैट डाइपोल इज अ सिस्टम इन व्हिच टू इक्वल एंड अपोजिट चार्जेस आर गिवन एंड व्हिच इज प्लेस्ड एट ए स्मॉलर डिस्टेंसेस, एंड दिस इज सपोज 2D एंड दिस इज द सेंटर ऑफ डाइपोल. Here we have to know that potential due to axial position. We have to know this is the axial position. This is point A. This is point A and this is the axial position. And this axial position is x distance apart from the center of the dipole. This is the center of the dipole. And this A point, this is the axial point. This is the axial. And this axial point A is x distance apart from the center line. So we have to determine the potential at the point A. Here we have the two charges. Here we have two charges, plus Q and minus Q. First we have to determine the potential due to plus Q charge. Potential due to plus Q charge at point A. So we have to using the formula KQ by R, and R is, this distance is L, this distance is L, and this is X, then total distance will be X plus L. Now the potential due to minus Q charge at point A, and we are using the formula K into minus Q divided by which distances we have to take in. This distance is X, here this distance is L, and here the distance will be taken as X minus L, because the distance is always taken from the charge, and this charge and this is the point A, this distance is X minus L. So we have to determine the net potential at point A. Net potential at point A is equal to potential due to plus Q charge and potential due to minus Q charge. We place the value of KQ upon X plus L minus KQ upon X minus L. So we have to solve this. K and Q will be taken outside, 1 upon X plus L minus 1 upon. So we have to solve this. K into Q, and this is X plus L, X minus L. This will be written as X square minus L square, and this is written as X minus L minus X plus L. This to be multiplied here, X minus L, and this to be multiplied minus X minus L minus X, and minus to be taken here, and this is to be, and this we have to solve this potential due to this and potential due to this. So we have to add these potential, KQ by X plus L minus KQ by L. KQ is taken to be outside direction, so 1 upon X plus L minus 1 upon. We have to remember actually this, if we are solving this, so we have to solve this, and this is to be, so we have to this X square minus L, and this is to be multiplied X minus L, and this is to be multiplied minus of X minus of L, minus X cancel, minus 2 upon X square minus L square, and this is 2 into L. We have to take in the mod value, because the potential due to this is to be, and we have to take in that this is to be, actually here this is the greater value, this is the greater value, and this is the lesser value, because here this is the X plus L, this is the more value, and more value divided by lesser value, this is the lesser value, and this is the more value, because this negative sign to be appear here, and here we can see that K into Q into 2L divided by X square minus Q into 2L, this is a dipole, and this is actually written as पी बाई एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस एल स्क्वायर। हियर नेगेटिव साइन ओनली सेज दैट हियर वी हैव टू नोट ऑफ लेसर वैल्यू माइनस लेन वैल्यू, सो मेन वैल्यू शुड बी के पी बाई एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस एल स्क्वायर, लार्जर वैल्यू शुड सब्सट्रैक्टेड विद द नेगेटिव वैल्यूज, बट हियर वी हैव टू गिवन द लेसर वैल्यू रिमूव, लेसर वैल्यू इज सब्सट्रैक्ट बाय द मोर वैल्यू, सो हियर शुड नेगेटिव साइन शुड बी अपीयर एंड दिस इज द फॉर्मूला फॉर पोटेंशियल एट द एक्स के पी बाई एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस